How is there all the time with you? We think that he is just maybe in Delhi, maybe in Rishikesh, maybe in Vrindavan, maybe in Banaras, maybe somewhere else. Guru is not a physical entity only. Guru is beyond that. Even physically he is present or not, but he is there. And he showed me that. And I could feel it every minute, every time when I was there. But he wanted to prove also to me that I also have the same experience with me. And rule was that mother will give me the milk and she will go out. I will come, take the milk. Two months were gone. One day, I was just about to take the milk and somebody knocked at the door. First time, I saw that somebody has knocked. I opened the door. And the moment I opened the door, I saw Guruji standing just at the front of the door. I bowed my head, brought him in. He asked me, "How are you?" I was in silence and asked many questions. I gave my answers to him in a silent language. And then he called my mother. First time I could see my mother. He called my mother. And mother asked him, "What I can bring for you? Dinner?" He said, "No." "Milk?" He said, "Okay, milk I'll take." And mother went to the kitchen, brought the milk immediately. Now you see what happens. She brought the milk. And when she brought the milk, my master said, "Today I will take his milk and he will drink my milk." My mother said, "Swamiji, this is a fresh milk. It just came and I brought it for you." My master said, "He is doing sadhana, he is in discipline, he is doing anushthan. He should drink fresh milk and I will take other milk." My mother was very much concerned. Why? Because every day she used to give me very condensed milk. One glass of milk, master said, and big glass. And she used to take maybe 2 liters, I don't know how much. And she used to prepare that milk so condensed, Rabdi Jehu, Vasundi Jehu. And that day also same thing, she gave it to me, I used to drink that milk. Because whole day I was not having fruits, dry fruits or anything else. And you feel hungry also. And I used to also wait for the milk because milk was so tasty, so wonderful. Roj Vasudhi khavanu male. So you wait for it. And nothing whole day. And but master knew it. That's why he came. Even he was physically not there. We think the master is physically there, that's why they come to know. No, even they are sitting far away, they know everything. Even what you think, they understand. So, Swamiji ne kaha, "Aaj main ye milk piyunga, aur ye wala milk sant piyenge." Mother said, "Nahin, nahin, nahin, Swamiji, ye toh bahut fresh hai, ye toh abhi aaya hai." Swamiji said, "No, this he will drink. I will drink his milk." And he poured that milk in cup and started showing me this milk. He said, "You take this milk every day?" I said, "Yes." And he asked my mother, "You are going to make him saint? Giving him Vasudhi every day, giving him Rabdi every day, giving him this condensed milk every day. You think he's going to do? He's going to win his tongue? He's going to do win his disciplines? He's going to do his sadhana?" You are not putting him in on the right track. That's why he came. And now he will not be able to drink milk in his whole life. He took the milk away. The gurus are very strict, very strong. They shape you in such a beautiful way. Sometimes you can think, my God, he is very strict, he is very strong. But they shape you in such a beautiful way. They know what they are doing. And he took the milk away. He said, now forever you cannot drink milk. And you think I came for the milk. You think I came for dinner. I am not my baby here to take the milk here. I just came to, just to tell you, just to make you aware that I am always, all the time, 24 hours, 365 days with you. And he took the milk away and left. Anyway, my mother, maybe inside she was very hurt that now my baby will never have milk. But she was very strong. She came to me after Swamiji left. She said, you know, how lucky you are. See, the master came all the way. He's God. Came all the way. He knows what we are doing. And he wants to make you strong. He wants to show you that it's not the milk. It's not these vitamins. It's not all these materialistic things will make you strong, will keep you strong. It's his divine Shakti, his divine grace will keep you strong, and keep you strong not physically, but all the way in your whole life. Whenever you need him, the strength will be there. And maybe inside she must be crying. Now the milk is also over. He cannot drink milk. But she made me strong, and Guru made me strong. Since that day, I can feel his presence, that he is there. That's why it's called Guru is Vishnu. The Vyapnoti iti Vishnu. The Guru is always there. We think that he is not there, he is here, he is somewhere else, but his divine Shakti is always there to protect us. This I have felt in my whole life. Even when I was in the jungle or traveling anywhere in the world, always that Shakti was with me. Last, Guru is Mahesh, Shiva. Means operator, creator, operator, and destroyer. Destroys what? Destroys all the weaknesses, all ignorance, all ego of the disciple. Takes care of it, even sitting far away, every minute, every moment, he takes care of that ego and ignorance and all our shortcomings and gives you a new birth. When you say gives you a new birth, means immediately you can feel it. You surrender to him. That's why it's called, when it happens, when shishyastriham shadhimam tvam prapannam. When you surrender, a disciple surrenders, then new birth takes place. Arjun and Krishna, they were always together. Always. But when he could see the divine vision of the Krishna, when he said, shishyastiham shadhi mam tvam prapannam. Hey Krishna, aham shishyaste, aham te shishyaha, aham me te tav, tumara, yours, shishya, I am your devotee. I surrender to thee. The moment he surrendered, Gita took place in our life also. Because we cannot surrender, our surrender also is conditional. In the puja also, when we go, our surrender is not complete surrender.